Hey, what's going on, guys? Prestige here. Welcome back to part number two of our custom zombie playthrough on Purple Dimension. If you missed part number one, I will have that linked down below in the description, so make sure to check that out if you happen to miss it. Also, I want to apologize once again for how quiet my part of the commentary is in this video. I will make sure to have that fixed in the very next live commentary that I do for zombies. But anyway, guys, I hope you enjoy, and don't forget to click that like button down below. Let's get right back into the live commentary. I guess I'll wait for you guys to go ahead and start the next one, and then I'll make my way.
That's so weird. I don't know. There's another SVU here.
I'm noticing something up in the... If you look up in here, it's like...
Oh, I see weird. Your Halo gun. It looks so freaking cool.
I really want the Halo gun.
With that?
Yep.
Oh my gosh, that's weird. And I guess that's what it would be like if you aim down sight in Halo.
It looks a bit like something else.
Why you have to say that?
No.
But yeah, anyway, John, what were you saying about the ceiling?
If you look where I'm shooting here.
Oh yeah. They're like scythes.
Yeah. There's one on all three sides.
Okay, zombies are spawning. Let's
Hey, I'm going to this really long walkway instead of in there.
Okay.
Go for it.
Because I'm gonna buy the gun down there. I have enough points.
Yeah, I reckon that's probably a good shout. Oh, really? Nice.
I don't think there's any chance of us getting this Bible ending.
Why not?
You never know. You never know. I reckon we might be able to do it.
If we all sit tight at the end of this
in that
tunnel,
corridor, it's gonna be so easy to point build.
If we sit down here and let one of us build the points,
yeah,
then we'll be able to do it.
Old school styly.
I just
need to make my way over to that corridor now. In which way is it from where we were, Prestige?
Right out the door, you're gonna make a left.
Make a left, okay.
I see. Cool. I don't even know if you... this isn't a tunnel.
John, are you
I just keep thinking of Tunle.
No, I'm just chilling.
Tunle.
By the Bible room.
Who's gonna...
Oh, this thing's automatic. I didn't even realize.
That looks so funny, dude.
It's like, I've been using it the whole time as like a semi-auto. I didn't even realize that you could full auto it for some reason. I've just been tapping away.
The assault rifle in Halo's always been fully auto.
Yeah, but like, I've just like... Since picking it up, I've only been tapping. I don't know why. That's just why. What I've been doing.
Naughty, very naughty.
That is naughty. Don't do that to me. That is naughty.
Oh, oh shit.
Oh my goodness.
Why do I do this to myself?
Did you jump off the side?
No, yeah. Just like
he
was like just
kind
inching.
Of dangling on the side there.
Dangling. Just
dangle,
feeling.
Dangle.
Dangle, dangle, and he wobbled away, wobble, 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 to the very next day.
So I think we should act as support, just in case Milo can't hold all the zombies off when they come through here.
Okay, so do you want me to point build as well, and then...
You're already at 4,000, so might as
well. Yeah, making my way up there. I mean, I think it would be worthwhile to all get jug at some point. I don't think we should just try and save on that.
I think we're at this point, we should try to do it without any perks at all.
Yeah, imagine that.
I mean, if you really want to, but I feel like we're not going to build 85 grand without having to, like, hoard. Like, we're not going to be able to hold off here the whole time.
Well, we can find out.
We can try.
Like Ryan's
attitude.
If it
seems a little sketchy, then we might
seems
have to
a bit
get
sauce.
Jug. Yeah.
Just a bit. Where are the zombies?
They just decided to go on vacation.
Where they at? No.
I guess I can see them kind of spawning in the tower.
They're
coming now. They spawned over there.
If like you ever get ambushed, I've got my thunder gun.
Okay. Just be wary because they might spawn behind us. So be wary.
Yeah, keep an eye out.
Keep an eye out.
I'm gonna sleep with one eye open.
Oh baby.
Sleep with one and a half.
Is that okay? One and a half eyes open, did you say?
One and a half eyes open.
So it's like kind of closed.
It's like kind of closed, but not really.
Exactly.
Yeah, that's real old.
Oh, gnarly.
Oh. Oh.
Ooh.
Oh, fire sail.
Fire sail.
Let's
use
go,
it if you can,
great. Oh, Max Ammo.
I want a gun.
Nice.
Go, boys.
There's one in the electricity. I'm going in the electricity.
Oh, god damn you. Going to spawn, is there one in spawn? Yes there is.
Yeah.
I'll grab the max ammo when it's like as late as possible. In fact, I'm just gonna go.
Get rid of the Mauser.
The Mauser?
Max.
Ooh, I got a P90.
I got the Battlefield 3 PDW.
That's nice.
Yeah.
I love the fact that this map has all these other guns. Like, this is cool to see.
Like,
more mappers should definitely do this.
Definitely.
Like, if you're watching
also
this,
very unusual guns as well.
Yeah, like the Halo.
Halo.
Rifle. It's awesome.
That's incredible.
Yeah, Halo.
Incredible.
You know, you do shoot yourself in the head, but...
Yeah, oh well. I can live with that.
It is what it is.
Okay, so I'm on 9.3k.
That's really not too bad. That's
two
rounds of building. Yeah, we should be alright.
Hopefully.
Just hopefully we get a lot of double points.
Double
points, max ammo.
I love custom maps that have like buyable drops. So if you could buy double points.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, we could be sitting back here buying them and you could just be building.
Exactly. And then we just shoot a little bit to make that money back. We just buy them again.
Genius! Oh, is that... You scared me.
I don't think there's spawning behind us.
It doesn't seem like it.
There are none spawning behind us. We have nothing to worry about.
None,
lovely jubbly.
60
it seems like they all spawn like... I don't even know where, but they're spawning not here.
So, like near the maze. Yeah, they're coming out of the maze.
Yeah,
area.
But also out of the tunnel, I think. A couple of them come out there.
Yeah, I can see them coming out through the maze too.
Mm.
A lot by the maze, oh my gosh.
There's nothing over here though, like the spawn completely went that way.
Yep, I'm just looking at the TARDIS now.
Oh, right, yeah, yeah.
Oh, yeah, man.
Lots of zombies, basically.
Yeah.
So...
kill it when you're ready.
Yeah, there we go.
My body is ready.
I think what might happen is I'm gonna go through the rest of the ammo that I have, and then if I run out, then I'll buy it. But if
I
don't,
get
Patsy.
How weird is it to see a Black Ops 2 character model holding the Halo assault rifle backwards towards his face and firing it when he does fire it?
This is something you don't see ever.
No, yeah, that's something you never see. Like, this is strange to me. He's just shooting it backwards. Like, this is how you hold a gun here.
This is the pro strats, man.
It's from the future, so we haven't learned how to use it properly yet.
Yeah, it's too advanced for us. We can't handle it normally, so you've got to hold it the other way.
In the future, everything is computers.
What happens
when the enemy steals the keys?
Do they even spawn on this side anymore?
You bet they don't.
Maybe not.
Not at all. It's like as if the spawns are broken now, but it's in our favor.
Yeah.
And the world is turning inside out.
It's before our channels get terminated.
It sounds so much like
fan.
Queen.
It's a parody, it's all good.
It sounds so much like Queen.
Where are we going now?
Are we
sticking
box.
Here? Oh, that's
I'm
going
to stick here. I'm sticking here.
Is there an alarm? Oh no, that's outside my house. Okay. If I've been hearing
is there an alarm going off in the map?
No, it's just the London police, mate. Nino, Nino. Must be some criminals out in the streets.
Don't come back
No.
I did all that for a dumb Tommy gun.
Alright, Milo, I'm coming with you. I've got a Thunder gun.
Do you reckon we should go for it?
No, don't come for me.
They're spawning behind us now.
I have nothing to lose.
Alright.
Back up, buddy.
It was my mistake, and you guys got 82 zombies coming your way, and I can see that they are literally just spawning at the maze and filtering that way.
Okay, cool.
So you're never gonna have them. Oh, they're coming off the tower too.
Oh. Okay, we might need to back up a bit, John.
Alright.
Let's spectate your Halo now. This is so weird.
Well, the thing is look, when I aim down sight, it does that. It doesn't give me a crosshair. Like, it doesn't show me where I'm shooting with it.
Yeah,
so it just makes it really difficult to...
I think that's what it does in Halo 5 anyway.
Oh, really?
Smart aim.
Let's not get the nuke.
No, we're burning points here. I just realised because Ryan's died, we've all lost points.
Oh yeah, damn.
Let's just try and not let that happen.
Yeah.
In the future.
Wait, you guys lost points because I went down?
Yeah. Oh,
yeah, you lose
Insta.
Points when people
damn.
Die.
I didn't know that.
When they bleed out and they're proper dead.
Yep. So there you learned, eh?
Alright,
so I'm just trying to, like, basically...
wait till it's about to go.
Yeah.
You're not getting a lot of points with the insta-kill, so... I don't know, it's up to you.
Battlefield 3 PDW.
Yeah, boy.
Let's go. Oh, okay. Missed it.
Sorry, you get more points this way.
Yeah, that's probably better.
Or do you? Working out now.
It's because the hitmarkers give me the extra points as well. It's like it's worse for ammo, but it's better for points this way.
Yeah. Plus you can get more loot.
As long as we get max ammo, then it's worth it. But if we don't, then yeah. Oh, the perk symbols are different as well. They're like updated perk symbols.
I'm running back.
I'm on the edge.
Remember the right way.
Of glory.
Of glory. Oh, we might have zombies spawning in a different location now. Because we moved. Maybe.
Why we do that? Nah, I'll be alright. It's the effect of the maze. Once you've entered the maze, it just haunts you forever. Yeah, they're coming out.
It leaves an imprint on your psyche. Nearly halfway.
Come on, double points.
Ooh. Okay, when we grab that, as soon as I get it, I'm gonna grab it now. Just, yeah, basically, because that means that I definitely won't, Wait, Ryan, did you go?
Yeah, I made a run for it.
Okay, cool.
I need a weapon really bad.
I'm gonna jump out here.
Go on, Milo!
What the hell?
What'd you get?
I don't know, it looks like something from Destiny.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
Dude,
wait,
that's
come back
awesome.
And show us.
Yeah, okay, I wanna see this.
Imagine if they had like the Galahorn from Destiny.
Oh
like,
my goodness.
That's so sick.
I want that. I want it.
That's an idea now.
Hell yeah.
Hey, double points. Go on,
nice.
Milo. Go on a rampage, time, my friend.
Dude, what is this thing? It sounds so weird. I'll put it away so when I come back, I'll take it out and then you can see what it looks like.
Yeah, whip it out.
I'll whip it out.
So you got the MAA1. Whoa, let me look at this thing. Again, you're doing the thing like Milo with the gun.
Pointing it to his head. Should I not kill the last couple so we can have a little inspection?
Oh, no, kill the last few.
Kill them? Okay.
So it's like a 10 second look.
Okie dokie.
I'll come over there so you can look at it.
I want to have a... Oh, what? Yep, it's in the sky for me. Like, it's not pointing at his head, it's just above his hands. That's pretty strange.
I wonder if the M8's... Yeah, it's burst fire.
Oh, baby.
Just like Black Ops 2. It looks just like the Black Ops 2 model, too.
Guys, check the points. We're getting there.
We're getting there!
Slowly but surely.
I do think that we're going to be able to do this, though. It seems like the zombies aren't getting that much stronger, which is useful.
This thing reloads really slow. Listen to how this sounds. Listen.
Oh, yeah, it's shooting, like, in the air behind you.
That's what your assault rifle
is. It kind of looks like the FN 2000.
That might be what it is, but it doesn't quite look like it. It looks a bit fat.
Yeah,
for an FN 2000.
It looks like not a Halo. It looks like a weapon from Destiny. I know I'm going to get comments like, this is not a weapon from Destiny. That's from War.Inc.
It's from Gears of War, you fool.
Nah, Gears. They need to put the chainsaw gun from Gears of War in zombies.
Oh,
imagine
man.
That.
With the like the custom animations as well.
Yes,
please.
We can like curb stomp the last.
Wait,
corner.
Are there two drops there right now, or is it just one?
No, there's two. One's a nuke and one's an insta.
Oh, it's insta kill. Yeah.
I wouldn't get either of them.
I think the insta for the ammo, because I'm running low on ammo right now, so it'll let me take out the zombies a bit more easily. Ooh, triple.
That almost looked like you had the golden gun from Destiny and you just shot it and it just pierced.
Yeah.
Maybe a triple.
Yeah, it's worth a shot. Why is there a well there? What? This map is strange. Are you on?
Oh,
it's doing it. John, are you with us?
No.
Good job, Ryan. Well done.
It's all cool, I don't mind.
This place is...
Oh my gosh, what is this?
Purple grants power, this is your gift.
Purple grants power.
I'm assuming you're gonna get a crazy change to your weapon. Is it doing anything? Cause like...
I got a weapon called the Kitty.
The Kitty?
Kitty.
Well, it's called Kitty.
Is it, does it have loads of ammo or anything like that?
60 rounds, 278 in reserve.
Yeah, that's not too bad. Okay, we're back.
Hello.
Oh, I might... You got your thunder gun. Swiggity swooty.
Yeah.
Swooty swoot.
Swooty swoot.
Oh, it's a fast crawler now.
Oh, we got a slow one as well.
Should we try to link again?
Sure, yeah.
Here, let me go back.
Let's see, why not? We play a song. Let's see. Play Lullaby. Do 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 do. Do you guys have your music volume turned up, or is it low?
Mine's like kind of. I need to turn it down a little bit.
I held
because that song is actually copyrighted now.
Do they not like? What is it? Not something we should be playing?
Nope.
Really?
YouTube will flag it. Yep.
Seriously.
Yep. Whoa. Oh, that's just the Teddy.
Well, options, like sound.
I've got it playing at a very, very low volume.
They're gonna get you.
That's Mine's really like, crazy, really though, quiet. If that's like... Man,
yeah, it's claimed
YouTube
now.
YouTube copyright system is so silly.
Yeah, you can't use them songs now. It's claimed.
Can you, can you link it, Milo? Are you over there?
Wait, what were you... Oh, you want me to... Is it not linked yet?
Yeah, it says waiting for a link to the main...
Okay, let me go and, press the F button.
It wasn't available the time I went up there.
Okay, there we go.
Wait, I need to pack a punch.
Yep, we're going there right now.
Over you come, buddy. Over you come. I'm waiting. I'm inside the telly. Ah. Thinking back to the old days of Dereez and just being inside the Pack-a-Punch on Dereez, just memories, good memories.
Memories, right. Memories.
So, welcome, John, to the Pack-a-Punch machine. It is pretty sparkly, admittedly.
It is very sparkly.
It's the Echo Demon 41.
Oh, baby.
There's all these doors. Looks like...
Yeah, I'm not sure...
Man. What happens if you Pack-a-Punch the Halo Assault Rifle?
It's gone now, we'll never know.
Darn it, I want it.
It turns into a tank from Halo.
Cool.
That would certainly be cool. I wouldn't mind that at all.
Right, let's get on with the rounds, I say.
Hell yeah. So you guys might need to take over in like about 30 seconds time, potentially.
Yeah, we got a kitty.
And a commando.
And a commando. We got a commando kitty.
Where's that max ammo?
Oh,
that was so sick, man! That was so sick, we both started firing and just mowed them down.
Oh. Just, like, stop them to complete halt, mate. Did we make, get any crawlers?
Might as well throw one of these.
Oh, no.
That might make it crawler.
Yep, hopefully.
Whoa, one of them. Yeah. Yep. No crawling. Oh, I'm gonna make one.
Wait, do I have a sickle right now?
You have a spore. That was terrible.
Oh, it's a spore? I can, like, it goes across the screen too fast for me to really see.
Still haven't got one, come on.
Oops, that was a bad throw.
Okay, I'm gonna go...
Wait, here we go.
Wait, what?
I forgot I was holding a grenade because I was focusing on you, okay, but cool. Hey, we got one. Look at that. Check it out.
Try and make sure you don't die because we'll lose points again.
Yeah, sorry. Could be.
If anyone knows.
Oh, baby.
Drop it down below. A triple.
So we're going to wait till 89 then and then throw the monkey?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, cool. Sounds like
a plan.
If
it gets terrible, I've got my thunder gun.
Just in case, you know?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I hear that. It's going to kill us a maxi now probably as well.
Oh, it's an insta-kill. Even better.
I'm gonna reload first. And wait for some zombies to get up in my vicinity.
Up in your grill.
Up in my grill. Oh, baby.
And if you pre-order, you get your own personal Mr. RoflWaffles grill.
And what does he say every time you shut the grill? Hi guys, Mr. RoflWaffles.
Oh, God. Oh, man, I'd buy that. Just for that.
I would buy
every
it.
Every time. Oh,
which can cook delicious delicacies such as waffles and waffles.
Yeah, just waffles. Oh, double points.
Yeah, baby, get it.
Oh, got it. Was that the double points theme?
Oh, no.
Zombie behind me, guys. Help.
You're good.
Too spooky.
Right, you ready? We're about to do this. You ready? We've got 89.
Okay. 89. Let's go to 90 just to make sure.
Alright, let's go. And a max ammo.
Oh, maxi, okay.
Monkeys now.
Yep, monkeys are going out. One. Don't get it yet. Two. One more. Oh, that's it. Let's go. Run.
Let's go!
Goodness, I'm running. I've got the HK, it's so heavy.
Keep going.
Okay, I'm going in, boys.
Go.
Boom!
Yeah!
Success!
Who did we destroy? What?
20 rounds.
Wait, did we destroy
him? Game over. You have destroyed him in 20 rounds, but he'll be back. Who is him?
Who is he?
I wish I knew.
but sadly, we don't.
Look at the kills. I think it's fair to say that Milo is the MVP.
I got connection interrupted right at the end.
Brilliant.
It's like, no game for you. But yeah, hopefully you guys have really enjoyed that. What little you may have seen of it, depending on how this has been chopped up.
Mm-hmm.
But yeah, I've been MrRoflWaffles.
I've been MrDalekJD.
And I'm Prestige. And remember, if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to click that like button down below. And until next time, we'll be back.
Yeah, baby.
Yeah, baby.
yes,
bye, man.